Good morning. I'm here in Orlando with my daughter Noelle. So I'm in her apartment, not in my studio. And I thought I would send you guys a mat class. Since no one was up early for my Friday, I'm gonna post a video here, okay? So let's get started. So first I have ankle weights and I have her 15 pound dumbbells. So I don't know how much I'm gonna be able to do with the dumbbells, but we're gonna try. All right, here we go. So let's sit up nice and tall. And exhale. Good. Single shoulder rolls. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Let your head go to the side. Pull the chin forward. And come straight up. Other side. Pull the chin forward and come up. Push the chin to the ceiling. Roll your head to the side and come up and roll and come back center. Look over your shoulder and look up and down and go to the other side, up and down and come center. Inhale, arms up. And exhale, twist. Inhale, up. Exhale, twist. Inhale, up. Reach. Big circle for five. One, two, three, four, five. Hold, reverse. One, two, three, four. Five, hold, slowly come up and go to the other side and circle. One, two, three, four, five, hold. Let's go side to side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Arms out, twist. One, two, 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 three, two, four, two, five, two, six, two, seven, two, eight, two, nine, two, ten, and two. Roll your shoulders. Okay, I'm just gonna move my camera back a little bit. There we go. All right, let's start with the roll down. We'll do a lot of traditional Pilates today. All right, so arms are out in front of you, abs in nice and tight, and roll down just to your shoulder blades, and slowly come up. And roll down, inhale, come up. Exhale, roll down, come up three, and down, come up four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Legs out, and we'll do the saw. So we'll do the double with two reaches. So twist, one, two, reach, two, and up. Other side, twist, two, reach, two and up, twist, two, three, two and up, twist, two, four, and up, twist, five, and up, twist, six, and up, twist, seven, up, twist, eight, and up, twist, nine, and up, twist, 10, inhale, up, and come forward. Flex those toes back. Good, all right, let's keep your knees bent. I'm gonna grab this dumbbell, and we're gonna do some twists. So we'll start out with singles, and then we'll go into doubles. Ready, twist, and up, twist, one, twist, two, twist, three, twist. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Good. I really feel this change in my weight. All right, so now we're gonna do dumbbells. And if you wanna change the weight, you can. Keep the elbows out. Do a double twist. One, two, up. Two, two, up. Three, two, four, two, five, two. The goal is to pull that elbow back. Six, two, squeeze your shoulder blade back. Seven, two, eight, two, nine, two, 10, and two. Good. Let's come forward for a stretch. All right, so you're gonna roll back onto your forearms. Abs are in, chest is lifted. You're gonna press out and down. Okay, ready, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One more set. One, two, my feet are flexed. Three, stretching out my hamstrings. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Legs up in the air. Kick. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. Come forward for a stretch. It's always good to change up your weights. So putting these ankle weights on is changing the dynamic of the workout, and then using these 15-pound dumbbells, and I usually use 8 or 10, it can really feel it already. So it's always good to change it up. You don't always have to go heavy. You can also go light too, so don't forget that. So knees are in tabletop. You're just gonna go to the side and then kick out. Alternating sides, ready? Side, kick out, one. Other side, two. Twist, three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. You got it. 10 more. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. All right, so we're gonna roll back. I do just some traditional crunches. Sorry, my legs are gonna go out of the frame a little bit, but you get the idea. All right, so just gonna do some, we'll do triple crunches. Ready, head is down, hands behind your head. Come up and pulse for three. One, two, three, lower down. Two, two, three, and three, two, three, four, two, three, five, two, three, six, two, three, seven, two, three, eight, two, three,
9, 2, 3, 10, 2, hold, 10 singles, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Roll your head side to side. You're going to bike your right leg, so your leg up in the air. You're going to go down, in, up. The second time, you're going to pulse. 1, 2. Down. 1, 2. 2, 2. 3, 2. 4, 2. 5, 2. 6, 2. 7, 2. 8, 2. 9, 2. 10, 2. Reverse, no pulse. Down. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stretch. Pull your knee in and twist. And let's switch sides. So the first one is a bike, so two bikes, and the second one you pulse. Ready, down, up, down, 1, 2. Down, 2, 2. 3, 2. 4, 2. 5, 2. 6, 2. 7, 2. 8, 2. 9, 2. 10. Now reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You got it. 10 more. 1, abs in tight. 2, this mostly is lower abs. 3, and quads. 4, 5, a little bit of shoulders and triceps. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stretch. Good. I've brought in a, gave me a little sweat a little bit. How about you? Yeah? Good. All right, hands are down by your side. We're gonna do some bridges. You'll notice that I don't go up very high. It's not because I'm not pushing up high. It's because my back mobility has decreased. So I go up as high as I possibly can. All right, so push your shoulders back and down. Hands are flat. Heels are pushing into the mat as you lift up and lower down. That's it. Lift up and lower down. Lift up 3 and down. 4 and down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. A little knot. Oh, my shirt was bothering my back. All right. Dumbbells for chest. All right. So you're gonna inhale when you open the arms, exhale as you push the arms to the ceiling. All right. Inhale, exhale, push up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. weight at your hips.
Lift up and down.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10.
Good. We're gonna change the position. Your elbows are gonna come in like a chaturanga push-up in yoga. The dumbbell comes to your shoulder. Then as you push up, turn, and it'll catch your triceps a little bit too. Ready, here we go for 10. Down, press up one. Inhale, exhale, press up two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good, weight at your hips again, and lift up and down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. All right, so I'm gonna use one weight, it's 15 pounds. I'm gonna hold the dumbbell just at the head of the dumbbell. I'm gonna go over, stretching out my back, and exhale, come in, okay? Ready, reach back with the weight, and exhale, come in, one. Reach back, two. Reach back, three. Four. Five, really stretch back. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10 more. One. As you come in, it should feel like a crunch. Exhale, two, right there. Three. Four. The weight stretch your back. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Good. Weight back at the hips. Now we're going to change the foot position. You're going to go wide. It'll work a different part of your butt and your legs. Ready? Lift up. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. All right, we're gonna put the weights down, put them out of your way. And we're gonna do some traditional half circles with the legs, okay? Just giving myself a little adjustment here. I think the rug is pulling my pants down. So right leg up in the air. We're gonna go out, center, and up. Ready, out. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Reverse, down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Hug that knee in. You're gonna crunch up, same leg. Crunch and lower down. Begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, twist, and one,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Put the two together. Up, one, up, two, up, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good job. These combos can be killers. I'm gonna pull my foot behind me, stretching out my hip flexors and my quads. A little bit of obliques get caught in there a little bit. Yes, we have to do the other side. All right. Let me see if I'm gonna hit anything. No. Here we go. Out. One. Two. Three. Four. Six, seven, eight, nine, and reverse. One, two, three, four, five, six. Don't forget the working leg is the base leg. Seven, holding you in place. Eight, I know it doesn't feel like it, especially if you have ankle weights on. Nine. And 10, pull that knee in. All right, here we go, we're crunching. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Twist in for 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Combo. Up, one, up, two, up, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Whew. Grab your ankle, pull your foot behind you. Okie dokie. Grab your weights. So we're gonna do a pec fly with a pulse. So what's nice about this, it gets you to really focus on your upper abs as well as your chest. So you're gonna open and pulse for three, come up on four. We do this a lot in mat class because it's really effective. So you open nice and wide and pulse for three. One, two, three, exhale, come up. Inhale, open, two, two, three, and up. Inhale, open, three, two, three, up, open. Four, two, three, up, open, five, two, three, up, open, six, two, three, up, open, seven, two, three, up, inhale, open, eight, two, three, and up, inhale, open, nine, two, three, and up. Inhale, open, 10, 2, 3, 10 singles, down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Weights go down. Do a couple arm circles. We're gonna do our straight leg pulls. Ready? Pull for three. One, two, three, switch. Two, two, three, switch. Three, two, three, switch. Four, two, three, switch. Five, two, three, switch. Six, two, three, switch. Seven, two, switch. Eight, two, switch. Nine, two, switch. 10, two, hold, single. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10.
Good. Roll your head side to side. All right, so we're gonna do frog and dead bug. So frog, my feet are together, knees are apart. Can't really see that good. Maybe this angle will help. So I'm pulling one knee in as the other foot drops down and my knees are wide. All right, so we're gonna pulse two times. Ready, pulse, one, two, together. Two, two, together. Three, two, four, two, five, two, six, two, seven, two, eight, two, nine, two, 10 singles, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good, knees in. Arms overhead, twist. And hug the knees in, exhale. Twist to the other side. And hug your knees in. Good, all right, my feet are back together. They're in frog position. So you're gonna just rock and up, out, in. Rock the frog to the side, out, in. You'll feel this in your obliques as well as your quads. Ready, so go to the side, keep the knees wide, press out. Other side, press out. Three, out. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. Legs up in the air, flex your feet, and point. Sorry, I can't really see my feet. Flex, and point. Flex and hold, you know what's coming. Double scissor. One, two, 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 three, two, four, two, five, two, six, two, seven, two, eight, two, nine, two, 10 singles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hold here, point the feet, reverse your bike. One, two, three. It's all about pulling that leg forward into your chest. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good, knees in. place your feet flat on the mat and let one knee float down at a time. Again, doing another little quick stretch. When you stretch throughout your workout, it helps with your flexibility, your mobility, and also decreases your soreness a little bit. Oh, the sun's coming out. That's why it's getting warm in this little corner. All right, hands are behind your head. You're gonna crunch up, shoot out, in and lower down, and up, out, in, one, up, out, in, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. All right, cross the right leg over the left. We're gonna do little crosses here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, big crosses. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hold the out position, little pulses. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Knees in. Good. Arms overhead twist. And hug your knees in, and twist, and hug your knees in. Good. All right, we do the rollover. Stretch the arms overhead. I might touch over here, let's see. I think I will. Okay, ready, lower down, and go all the way over. Almost up to the ceiling and come down. Down and go over. Up. Three more. Two more. One more. Hug your knees into your chest. Good. Let's sit up. Okie dokie, I'm gonna do some shoulders, okay? So just nice, simple shoulder press. Ready, press up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Ooh. Other side. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You want to go onto the side. So again, sorry that my legs are a little out of frame, but you get the idea. In, up, and down. Ready? In, up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hold, flex that foot, little pulses. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Reverse your bike. One, or your passe. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Pull that knee in. All right, so I'm gonna bend my anchor leg, bottom leg. You're gonna kick and press back. Kick, press back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Hold to the back, little lifts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Kicks again. Kick. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Come to the front, little lifts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Knee goes down. Twist away from your knee. Come center. Just do a little stretch. And let's go to the other side. Okay. Here we go. In, up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10, and pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Reverse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good. All right, bend my bottom. My base leg, kick and press back. Ready? Kick. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hold to the back, little lifts. One, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Kick again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Come to the front. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Twist. And come center.
Double leg stretch. So you're here like this. Reach out and come in. Nice if you can do it with one dumbbell. I think I can. Ready? So reach out. One. Out. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Let's sit up again.
All right, we're gonna do a bicep curl. I think I can do it. All right, here we go. Bicep curl. Press, ooh. Two, three, four, five. I can't do it. Six. Seven, I tried. Eight, nine, and 10. Going from 10 to 15 is a big jump. But I'm gonna try. Ready? One, two, three, four. Now I know which weight I have to use. And five. I don't hurt my shoulder. Six, seven, see what you find out about your body. Eight when you work out. Nine, and about yourself. And 10. Good, so I'm gonna keep trying those 15s when I get home. I don't know if I could do a delt lift. No, it's a little too much of a progression. All right, so lucky for you guys. See if you can do a tricep. I could do a upright row. No, it's way too heavy for me. All right, now I know I'm a weakling. I'll go back to doing some abs and butt. So let's get on your forearms. Then your knee is gonna come in and you're gonna kick up into a mule kick. Okay, we're not kicking straight. In, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Stretch. All right, here we go. Knee in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, one more set, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, and 10 stretch.
Good. Let's roll up into cat. And inhale, cow. Let's roll up into cat. And inhale, cow. Three more, roll up. And inhale. Two more, roll up. And inhale. One more, roll up.
And inhale. Good, inhale. Exhale, roll up into cat. Pull back into child's pose. Roll through cat.
Push the hips forward and start to cool down now. Oh, look at my hair. And roll. And come all the way back. Again, roll up. Push the hips forward. And roll. And come back. One more time. Roll up. And push. Roll, tuck the toes, and press into downward facing dog. Stay here for 5 breaths. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up on the toes. Exhale, press those heels in and stretch out your calves, your lower back, your hamstrings. Again, inhale, lift up. And exhale, press down. 3 more, lift up. And press down. 2 more, lift up. And press down. 1 more, lift up. And roll down to your knees.
I'll do 3 more rounds of cat-cow. Ready? Roll up into cat. And inhale, cow. Roll up into cat.
And inhale, cow.
And roll up.
And inhale. Good. Let's sit through. I'm going to take these off. It's hard to stretch with ankle weights on, but they're such a good tool. I haven't used them in a while, so it's a nice change. Here we go. So flex and point and flex and point. Flex and hold. Inhale the arms up, flat back. Try to hinge forward. Doesn't matter if you don't go all the way down. It's about keeping the back straight. I see a lot of times with class people will go like this. It's best to keep the legs straight and reach on a hinge position. And then if you can continue to lower down, do so. That's it, good. Point the feet. Inhale, up. Exhale, pull one knee into your chest. The opposite arm comes up and twist. Oh yeah. And then you want to counter twist. Place the foot on the thigh. And again, this is a hinge from the hips. Don't go like this. Chest is lifted and just hinge forward. You'll feel it from the outside of your hip. And if you can go down lower, even better. So this stretch is similar to like you would do in pigeon in yoga, right? It's opening up that hip. Pull your foot behind you. And if you need to, you can put your foot on top so that you can keep this leg down and stretch up your hip flexor, your quads. It gets a little bit of oblique if you keep pushing. If you lay down, it becomes a different stretch. Flex and point a few times. Inhale, arms up and go over. Other knee comes in, opposite arm comes up and twist. thigh, chest is lifted, and hinge. It's almost like you're trying to stick your butt out. And then if you can continue to walk forward, I like to put a little pressure on that knee. A lot of times you'll feel different. If you have any back injuries, your hips become out of alignment. So these hip stretches are so, so important. Pull your foot behind you. Again, just take a moment and really open up those tendons, the hips. Soles of your feet together. If you want to do a little butterfly, just get a little heat in there, a little bit of mobility. Good. You want to bring them in as close as you can. The mobility in this knee isn't as great, so I just do as best as I can, and that's what you should do too, always. Right? Every day's a little different. Chest is lifted. Use your legs to push, your arms to push your legs down. And again, you're hinging. Slowly come up and roll back. Inhale, lift up and press. Inhale, up and roll back. One more time, up and come forward. Inhale, up and roll. Extend the legs out in front of you, shake them out. Inhale up and exhale, twist. Inhale up, exhale, twist. Inhale up and exhale. Roll your shoulders, take a deep inhale. Exhale. Thank you for joining me this morning. I hope you had a great day, and I'll see you soon. Just be.